royal wedding florist Philippa Craddock has revealed the surprising spontaneity behind the lavish floral displays and bouquet she created for the big day. Speaking to the Sunday Times Style magazine, the society favorite admitted that Meghan's bouquet had been pulled together at the last moment. The Chelsea-based florist, known for her work with brands such as Alexander McQueen, Dior and Vogue, had a meeting with the couple beforehand to discuss ideas after they spotted her previous work. "Of course I was nervous, but as soon as I got into the room it all flowed," she recalled. Philippa brought along some bouquet options to the meeting, but in the end she pulled a bunch of different flowers together at the last moment. "It had to be simple, but still have meaning," she added. Among the flowers in the stunning arrangement were forget-me-nots, the Princess of Wales' favorite flowers, along with stems hand-picked by Harry from their private garden at Kensington Palace. It is also the meaning behind Centiball, the charity set up by Harry in 2005 to help disadvantaged children in the southern African kingdom of Lesotho. Rather than being too rigid with her choice of foliage and blossoms for the huge arch of greenery at the entrance to the chapel, she and the Crown Estate's keeper of gardens, John Anderson, decided to use whatever was available and needed to be cut anyway from Windsor Great Park. This included silver birch, peonies, foxgloves, sweet pea and jasmine. Writing about the display at St. George's Chapel in The New Yorker, Anthony Lane said, "I walked in, through the cascading hedgerow that was wreathed around the church's west door, and caught the full impact of the floral arrangements within." After the wedding, the jaw-dropping floral display at St. George's Chapel Windsor was divided up into hand-tied bouquets and delivered to women's refuges and hospices across the capital. Described by Tatler as a floral mastermind, Philippa claims to be able to create any bride's dream from a secret garden in a palace to an outdoor botanical romance. The self-taught florist has a studio in Fulham and a shop in department store Selfridges. Speaking ahead of the big day, which took place on May 19, she said, "I am excited and honored. The process has been highly collaborative, free-flowing, creative and fun." Philippa's wedding flower displays start at £5,000 but can run into hundreds of thousands of pounds.